Hello, and I'd like to all welcome you all once again to the old schoolhouse here in the hamlet of Butterstone in Perthshire in Scotland for another one of our wee Saturday half hours. And this is number 218. The numbers slowly going click, 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 going up. Anyway, I'd like to welcome you all. Could you please welcome to the stage the wonderful Tatty Faces, who are going to be accompanying me tonight with their usual virtuosity. We're still waiting for spring here in Butterstone. It's been everything's coming alive, but it's so cold and it's been such a cold wind, and it's just not there yet. And I'm having terrible trouble with my wee seedlings that I'm trying to my wee vegetable seedlings that I'm trying to grow. But it's always a good sign, I think, when you see the big fat queen bumblebees, which there was a whole bunch of them out in the garden today, the big fat queen bumblebees all kind of rooting around looking for a place. They've been kind of hibernating all winter, and they're all out now looking for a place to build their nests. So that's always a good sign. And the other really good sign is the geese flying north above. We live in the middle of a bunch of lochs, and they land here on their way north, and they have these amazing V's that they make when they're flying over. And there's thousands of them fly over at this time of year. So it's always a good sign. I like to see the geese flying north. Anyway, I'm going to start off with this. This is my wee request thing, and this was requested. I did this a couple of months ago, but it was requested by Greg Langham in Auckland in New Zealand. I don't know if Greg's watching, but Auckland is a nice part of the world. Anyway, we'll try this, see if I've got a voice, and see what all eyes are empty, they hide the heavy heart. Who'll fix the broken dream before it falls apart? And all things equal, to whom it may concern, the child will lose the place and time will never learn. Hide away, don't hide away, it's just the price we have to pay. When nothing seems too clear, so close but never near. Hide away, don't hide away, so many foolish things they say. From the place we started from, to resolution. Useless to ignore the well-known stranger who is waiting at your door. And we stand in silence, oh how could we be here, waiting in the shadow light for nothing to appear. Hide away, don't hide away, it's just the price we have to pay. When nothing seems too clear, it's so close but never near. Hide away, don't hide away, so many foolish things they say. From the place we started from, to resolution. Thank you. and all things equal, to whom it may concern. The soldier leaves his post, the jury will adjourn, and all faults forgotten, and all fools won't repent, as around their jaded words they loiter with intent. Hide away, don't hide away, it's just the price we have to pay when nothing seems too clear. It's so close but never near. Hide away, don't hide away, so many foolish things they say, from the place we started from to resolution. Maybe we can have a wee global choir go at this chorus, but we'll try one. Hide away, don't hide away, price we have to pay when nothing seems too clear. It's so close but never near. Hide away, don't hide away, so many foolish things they say, from the place we started from to resolution. Very much, and that's my wee song resolution, and it's start off our wee half hour here. I'm just going to change, I'm just going to grab my wee tenor guitar for this next song, and it's been a wee while since I've done this one, and this is an obvious opportunity for the global choir to get a wee chorus going here, and I'm kind of resorting to this, to the content of this song again, because I'm a bit troubled with the world at the moment. But the song came from a time when I was a bit troubled, and I kind of hide in my garden, behind the garden wall, and that was the way this song came about. And what you sing is, you sing, "I'll disappear over the garden wall, everything's clear over the garden wall. The sun shines brightly each and every day, it chases my troubles away." And when actually what you sing is, you sing, "I'll disappear," it's, you kind of make that long, "over the garden wall." And so we'll see how much noise. So this. Here. Got a wee bit of a tickle in my throat. Duncan was saying earlier on, he had a wee bit of a tickle in his throat. There might be a wee flu thing going around, a tatty flu, I think. How did it come to this? They broke every rule. Now it's everyone's failure and everyone's fool. And how could it all so fast tumbling down? Now it's everyone's is failure and everyone's clown. Let me make myself clear, I'll disappear over the garden wall. Everything's clear over the garden wall. And the sun shines brightly each and every day. It chases my troubles away. That's the chorus. Will we have a big global choir? I'll disappear over the garden wall. Getting the vibe here. Everything's clear brightly each and every day. It chases my troubles away. We said that we'd overcome the guilt and the fear and sister would hold each other near. This land would be yours, and oh, this land would be mine. But these dreams scattered empty, distant in time. Let me make myself clear, I'll disappear over the garden wall. Everything's clear over the garden wall. Sun shines brightly each and every day. It chases my troubles away. This is where the global choir, will you do it on your own? Here we go. I'll disappear. That's fantastic, really. I've gone all goose pimples. I'm getting a global choir vibe happening here, aren't we, Duncan? Yes, we are. Here we are. So much so that I think we should do it again. Okay. Grab a wee mouthful of whatever libation you have to hand. Your wee dram, if it is a wee dram, or a wee cup of tea, if it is a wee cup of tea, or a glass of wine. Here we go again. I'll disappear. Oh, Oh, how did it come to this? They broke every rule. Now it's everyone's failure and everyone's fool. Well, how could it all so fast come tumbling down? Now it's everyone's failure and everyone's clown. Let me make myself clear, I'll disappear. Garden wall, everything's clear over the garden wall. The sun shines brightly each and every day. It chases my troubles away. I think we'll do it one more time, eh? Come on, and get me harmony going. I'll disappear. Everything's clear over the garden. Sun shines brightly each and every day. It chases my troubles away. Well done, and that was sounding great. that was really sounding great, and I still can't believe that. I was looking at some of the people that were logging in earlier on. There's people from Michigan and people from Sydney in Australia, and from Ochtermachty, eh? And New Zealand, and we're all singing together, which is brilliant. Which is what the planet needs at the moment, because it's in a terrible mess. And I'm going to sing this song, which is kind of relevant to that. And I'll grab the guitar. This is my kind of anti-war song. And I wrote this about 20 odd years ago. And I'm really disappointed at humanity. And the fact that we've not learned anything from our mistakes, you know, and the terrible things that are going on in the world at the moment. It's just heartbreaking. Anyway, I wrote this wee song, and it's not a song that I sing very often, so this could all go pear-shaped. But I thought it was relevant over the, in just because of the things that have been going on. Garden Wall was for Carl and David Foote from Lot Valley, southwest France. Oh, what a nice place to live. And also for Claire Davis in Hopeman on the Murray Firth. And that's an even better place to live, up on the Murray Firth. It's beautiful up there. Anyway, that was requested for them. And so I'm going to try this, and I haven't played this for years probably. Let's see everyone. her voice made silent, her hands made still, but deep and violent, wait the ones who wait to kill. Do that again, I just did. Her voice made silent, her hands made still, but deep and violent, wait the ones who wait to kill. And the desert's burning, and the reason's pale, for there's no returning with some golden holy grail. What have they done? What have they done? The blood will run to everyone. Oh, what have is it for freedom? Is it for truth that fathers fall and all the young men trade their youth? Or are they moved by deception's hand, that rank and reckless scatters death across the sand? What have they done? What have they done? The blood will run to everyone. Oh, what have they done? For freedom, is it for truth and the desert's burning, their faces pale, for there's no returning with some golden holy grail. What have they done? What have they done? The blood will run to everyone. Oh, what have they done? Maybe sing that with me. We'll try it, huh? What have they done? What have they done? The blood will run to everyone. Oh, what have they? What have they done? What have they done? The blood will run to everyone. Oh, what have they done? Thank you very much. And that's my wee song that I wrote about 20 years ago. It's quite prolific, prophetic, I should say. And I'm going to finish with this after that kind of. This is another song I wrote years ago. One of the great things about these wee live broadcasts is that I can do things that I probably would never be able to do on stage because, I can, if I decide to do something in the afternoon, I can do it in the evening, and even if it's a wee bit ragged, it's kind of real. And in fact, there was a request. This is some months ago. There was a request for that. What I call the song "War," because surely as humanity, we, as we become more sophisticated, and we have all this AI and stuff, we still end up slinging rocks at each other, So it was Dean and Maria McEwen from Airdrie had requested this, and I don't know if they're watching tonight, but anyway. I've had hundreds of requests for this wee song, and I don't know why. And it was on one of my very early records, and with my dear late friend Alan Roberts, we used to perform this. And it's a song called "Over My Mountain," and I haven't been singing it. I get these requests, and I have a problem playing it now because it's so far in the past that it's kind of awkward. You know, but I thought I would do it tonight anyway, and see if I can get through it. And the wee story behind it was that up in the village here, because I grew up in Butterstone, where we're broadcasting from. And in fact, those of you who just tuned in, this is the old village school. It's the big room in the local village school where all the local country kids came to get their education. And it's the school that I won, the first school I went to. And my father went to school in this building in the 1930s. And then it lay derelict for a number of years, and I was lucky to be able to buy it and turn it into a studio and I'll do all the things and make all my records here, and it's been brilliant. And but just outside Butterstone, there's a little mountain. It's not a big mountain, but it's a little mountain called Benacali. And you can see it. And I remember when I was touring in my late teens and early 20s, I'd be away in Europe and I'd be homesick or something, and I'd be coming home, and I knew that I was getting near to a long drive up from the south of England to Ramsgate. We used to go across from Ramsgate to Calais on a hovercraft to get over to Europe. This was, in fact, when all the countries were still very independent and you had to go through all the borders and things and that to go around. Anyway, it was quite... But when I got a certain distance outside Perth, you could see Benacali in the distance, and I knew that I was getting home. I knew I would be nearly home, and it had this kind of symbolic thing for me. So, I'm going to try it and see what happens. And I'm going to have a large mouthful of the port, I'll read out some of the requests. I can't read them all out, but I'm actually going to do this for Jan Morton, who is my late dear friend Alan Roberts' sister, and for Alan's daughter Jenny, who, if they're watching tonight, I don't know if they will be, but anyway, Alan and I had a lot of fun playing music over the years and traveling all around Europe, and. Also, I've got another few here. I've got Janet from Michigan, from Mike O'Brien in Ottawa, Canada, and lastly from Susan Blessed and her husband Jonah. It doesn't say where they're from, but Susan Blessed and her husband. Anyway, I hope. I can't even remember the guitar part, but I'm gonna have a brave attempt at it.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm walking out easy, I'm walking out slow. I'm taking this old road to a place that I know. And I don't feel the wind, and I don't feel the snow over my mountain. And it's cold, getting colder, but I'm feeling so warm. I'm flying so high, I just can't see the storm. And it's a long time ago, I was here on my own, over my mountain. Oh, and isn't it strange how things happen to be? 20 years on, he's no stranger to me. And all the old stories are easy to see when I'm out over my mountain. So in sad isolation, I'm feeling so good. I've drifted too far, but I knew that I would. And it seems that I'm laughing, and I knew that I could, over my mountain. So I'm walking out easy, I'm walking out slow. I'm taking this old road to a place that I know. And I don't feel the wind, and I don't see the snow over my mountain. Thank you very much. And that's my wee song. I even referred to being 20 when I'm, so I must have been around 19 or something when I wrote it, probably, or maybe even younger than that. But anyway, it's kind of funny when you go and revisit funny wee songs like that from the past, and you you kind of get in touch with the young you, you know, and it's quite nice, actually. It's not a bad thing. It's kind of it's just very interesting to kind of be able to. I'm so glad that I wrote these songs when I was that age, because it gives me that ability to kind of transpose myself back to then, and back to the young me, which is much better than photographs, you know. And it's quite interesting to kind of see to see a wee bit inside the head of the young me, which is good. Anyway, that brings us to the end of our wee half hour. There's just me and Jenny in the house tonight, in the old school house tonight, and she's been doing the buttons and everything. And I hope you've enjoyed the wee half hour. I've enjoyed singing along with you. I hope you're all looking after each other and not getting too down about everything that's going on or in the world at the moment. And hope you're all staying cheery and smiling like a tatty face. And there's one other thing just to say. Next week's show will be a ticketed show. So you can buy your tickets at DougieMacLeanLive.com. And I usually do a kind of 1 hour show and then play a couple of videos that I make. I do my wee videos about interesting things around the area. So I'll see you for, and that's what keeps the kind of the wheels of the old schoolhouse turning, and it keeps me, it allows me to give the tatty faces a wage, you know, when they and this, so anyway, thank you very much for joining us. Have a great weekend. Aikava, night night, and thanks to the tatty faces and to Jenny, and I'll see you next week. Bye bye.